Let us do concave and convex polyhedrons. Now, what are convex polyhedrons? Convex polyhedrons are if the line segment joining any two points on the surface of a polyhedron lies entirely inside or on the polyhedron, that will be considered as a convex polyhedron. Otherwise, that means if the line segment joining two points on the surface of a polyhedron is not lying inside the polyhedron and neither lying on the polyhedron, that will be the case of concave polyhedron. Now, we have taken two shapes, right? Two polyhedrons. In the first one, we have a polyhedron in which we have already joined two vertices. Rather, I have joined the many vertices but with three lines, right? Now, all my three line segments are showing that they are joining two points on the polyhedron, but all the line segments are lying inside the polyhedron and some of them are lying on the polyhedron. So, this is a convex polyhedron. Let's talk about the next one. Over here, the polyhedron is having two vertices joined by a line segment. We have another vertices joined by another line segment, and we have the other two vertices joined by another line segment. We can clearly see that the first line segment is lying on the polyhedron, but the rest two are not lying inside the polyhedron, neither they are lying on the polyhedron. So, this is the case of a concave polyhedron. So, this is the difference between concave and convex polyhedron. Please be particular when you are observing any polyhedron. Why? You must always check by making the line segments joining vertices whether the line segments are lying inside or on the polyhedron, or the line segments are lying outside the polyhedron. Depending on that, you can clearly classify them as convex polyhedron and concave polyhedron.